Previously on Survivor.
Molly, Alan, Katie, and Alex were on the bottom.
Who knows? Maybe we'll throw this challenge.
But the merge turned the powerless into the deciders, who the two sides tried to recruit. The Soka Trio side pulled in Alan from Rosé, and looked to bridge the two sides through Shannon working with Renee.
I'm not saying I want something unanimous, I want you to know where I am.
Hopefully all will go well and we'll keep like super open communication.
On Noir's side, Nicola pulled in more numbers by creating a girls' alliance.
So are we all kind of like on the same page?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I like this.
I don't really care who we get out, but I'd like an idol to be gone. It's like whether we get Evan out or just his idol out, I think that'd be the best, right?
Right.
Yeah.
He's just going to feel so comfortable that he's going to be like, I'm 7-on-4 and we're going to win. And then blindside, Evan goes home.
But Evan was already eager to play his idol. And any doubts were erased when Alex told him that he was the target moments before tribal.
They're coming for you.
You know what, Austin?
Seventh vote. Evan. Does not count. Brandon, tribe has spoken.
And Brandon was sent to the jury by just 4 votes. 10 are left. Who will be voted out tonight?
I'm doing stuff this week. Got that brunch.
So, last vote, I didn't have anybody really solid besides Katie. And so I decided to open up the doors to me, to both teams. And I guess I just made a power move. I figured we got somebody I didn't trust out, kept me still in the loop for Noir without overtly blowing my cover. I'm satisfied with the way the vote went.
Wild.
What?
Very affluent, man.
We could have easily just voted Micah and had Alex and Katie think Evan, because we had Molly anyway. Evan would have played the idol. The idol would be gone, and then there's 5 against Micah, and then they would have 4 against Brandon, and Micah would have been out. More numbers on our side. You know, we just didn't have a plan B, and we probably should have.
Yeah, next
man.
Brandon, no! I was a little salty. Okay, not a little salty. I was very salty because I knew that little snitch, Alex, he leaked it. He leaked it. Here's how I know he leaked it. He asked me right before we went outside, still have it, right? Still have it, right? I was like, and I looked at him, and for a brief second, I wanted to tell him it was Micah. But I didn't, because I'm an honest person. And lo and behold, and he voted with us just so he could say, like, oh, I voted with you. I'm still tight. Like, I don't know how they found out. It was just a hunch. But he's smart like that. Alex is smart, but he's a little weasel. But I was just bitter because the other team was so smug after, and I was like, ooh. It is now my life mission not to win, but just to see everyone else lose. Everyone on their side.
I mean, I was pretty happy about using the idol, but I mean, I was a little sad because 7 people voted to get me out.
What do y'all think about this next challenge? You ready?
I'm already muddy. I'm like...
Well, if it's almost like the beach, at least it won't be mud. It's just
yeah.
I didn't like, though, how they were all super acting all surprised when all the votes were read. It's like, you voted. Like, do you think I'm dumb? I just wish we would have sent someone home besides Brandon. But they lost a number.
I should say I have plans.
Nice. Last vote was pretty crazy. Apparently I'm really out of the loop because I did not expect it to go 7 people against 7, and then come to find out during tribal, it's just the 4 of us. Katie lied to us, Renee lied to Shannon, so we definitely know where the alliances lie right now.
Moving forward. Hey, if us 4 stay strong, We'll make it all the way, I promise.
I like the group. I think that at this point we have to trust each other. We don't want to have a choice or else we will get picked off.
I swear.
What the fuck was that? What do you mean?
How the hell did that just happen?
Stop. What do you mean us four? There were three votes for
Brian.
There was one that didn't get voted.
He's going to be the last one.
Oh, okay. I was literally...
You thought it was me?
I swear to God.
It was Molly.
I thought I had an idea what was going on into the vote, but obviously... I did not.
I didn't even know there wasn't a vote. I promise you, you can trust me.
Oh, like they tried to get us down once and it's not gonna happen again. Like, we got this.
Guys, let's go, literally go fuck this challenge up. Literally, let's go fucking win in the best way possible.
Fuck everyone else.
This is holy shit.
Everyone else was fucking lying.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yo, fuck Renee. Fuck working with Renee. All of his fuck.
They single-handedly united us four, although we were already united us three, but Alan just was like, bro, we gotta knock all these people out, so Alan is for sure with us.
Y'all didn't win tonight because Brandon went home, and we're not gonna give up, so...
Basically, they messed with the wrong trio, because we're gonna single-handedly take down the rest of them. Well, not single-handedly, I guess, triple-handedly. Well, we have two hands each, so... Sectuple-handedly. Take him down.
Right now, we have a solid five. With Alex, like, does he have an idol? I don't know. But I'm tired of him in the game. Straight up. I mean, I like Evan. Good for Evan to play it.
Yeah, that was awesome.
I don't want Alex in here.
Right as the votes were about to be read, Evan's like, you know what? I'm gonna play this just to see who I trust. And at that point, I was like, oh no. Like, really? Like, now I'm clearly on the other side. And, like, they're not gonna be happy with me.
Now we're at 5-5. And Katie might be swayed to vote with them next turn, so.
Because, like, she, like...
Because she's with Alex.
I might be the next one to go point blank, because they don't like... Like, I don't...
Now they're gonna go for Renee or Matt. Because they're the stronger competitors. I just need to talk to Katie. Like, Katie needs to, like, be smart about what she's doing.
The sides are pretty clear. It's Alan, Shannon, Evan, and Micah. Then there's Renee, Matt... Molly just kind of like came out of nowhere, honestly. But now that Brandon's gone, Nicola kind of has to be with Molly, I feel like.
Dude, it's gonna fucking work because you were the one that was turned on me without telling me about the whole Evan thing when you told him about the idol.
At this point, since I'm in the middle, it's probably Molly and Nicola together and Matt and Renee together. And then Alan and Shannon together and Evan and Micah together.
So you need to make sure you stick with your word. Yeah, you stayed on the same side, but like, how do I know which side you're really on? Because you might have told Evan to get voted on the same side.
I'm just kind of like stuck. I'm kind of relying on Alex, but I don't even know how much I can trust Alex, honestly, because last time I think he lied to me.
You have to stay transparent with me.
I don't have a 5 minutes before travel.
I just don't like people that just like last minute will like be like, oh, by the way, I said this. Sorry, I had to lie to you at the time. Like, no, don't bullshit me like that.
Regardless of like your decision, it would have still been us.
Yeah, I mean, there was no
cooperation and I had no say in what you did.
Katie is really what gives me the power right now because her making it two votes instead of one give us the power to vote one side off, swing to their side, and then vote the other side off while keeping the majority at all times.
That was a split second.
And that's in your self-interest, honestly. Like, you doing that for Evan because you have a relationship with him. I have no relationship with him. Yeah, I have, like, a little, like, really thin, like, attachment only because of you. But that doesn't really help me and Evan. It helps you and Evan. That's in your self-interest and not mine. And if you wanted to work with me, you would have told me.
But... tricky thing to keep in mind is making decisions that I think are the most rational without overriding her opinion entirely. Because if you treat somebody like a servant, not an equal, when it comes down to it, they're gonna be all too quick to sell you out.
Wherever I'm going, you're included in that.
Yeah, but you have to tell me like literally everything that's going on. Or like at least tell me your thought process behind that. Like. Before, because I'm sure you might have thought of it before. Like, it is a smart move, so you would have thought of it before. And, like, trust me that I wouldn't just go off and tell all that.
As far as your general strategy for Survivor, always tell your allies what's going to happen, even if you're planning to betray them. As long as there's nothing they can do to change the outcome, don't lie to them. Be straight up, because what it comes down to is whether or not people trust you. If they don't trust you, they're going to vote you out. I've learned a lot. You gotta learn quickly, right?
Are you guys ready to get to your next music challenge?
Yes!
All right, first things first. You guys planned that? Once again, immunity is back up for grabs. I think you guys see now it's pretty gonna be pretty valuable at this point. We're gonna go into two heats of five. The top three people from each heat will move on to the final round. Then the top six will compete with an added part to the obstacle course. And the person who finishes that course first will win immunity. Is that clear?
Yes.
Double the dizzy, double the fun. You guys are gonna spin 12 times with the bat. Once you get under the obstacle, you're gonna come over to the jumping course, little leapfrog. You've gotta jump from each hoop to each hoop. First three to advance through these cones, we'll move on to the final round of the challenge, okay? In the second round, once you finish that part of the challenge, you're gonna come here, do 10 more spins. After you do 10 spins, you're gonna balance an egg on a spoon through those set of cones down there. After you get through that set of cones, you will see a set of balls. You have to make one toss in the basket. First person to make one toss wins immunity. Safe from the boat. All right, first heat. We got Evan, Renee, Katie, Micah, and Molly. Top three are moving on to the next round. All right. 12 spins, all in one direction. Survivors ready. Go!
Oh, this sucks!
Molly, one.
Molly,
two.
Molly, two.
Evan's got some quick spins. Katie trying to fix her pants. Renee is falling out of this. Evan's in first place. Evan's going. Evan gets under the obstacle. He's got to go through the hoops.
Careful. Hey, Jack, you got two more.
I love it.
Gets there. He stands and Evan makes it. Evan's moving on. Here comes Micah next. Micah going under, he gets through. Micah easily trotting through this part, barely gets out. Oh, Micah's gotta go back. He's gotta go under, here comes everybody else. Micah gets their first slides down. Now Micah tried to go a second time. Here comes Renee, Katie, and Molly. Micah getting through this time. Micah's through, we're looking for one more. Here comes Renee, followed by Katie. And Renee gets through.
Oh, shit.
Micah, Renee, and Evan moving on to the next round.
If you saw me do the bat, it flew to the side.
I fell to the ground.
No, you should have seen me. I flew like 5 feet to the left.
This is crazy.
Holy crap.
Next heat, we've got Alan, Shannon, Alex, Nicola, and Matt. Top three moving on out of this five to meet Micah, Evan, and Renee. Survivors ready. Go! Pretty even start. Nicola's struggling a little bit. Shannon with some good form. Alan's got some nice footwork. Shannon's going first. Shannon wobbling. Now she gets it. Oh, Alan falls down. Here comes Shannon. Shannon running through the under. That's good. Shannon's going through the hoops. Jumping through. And Shannon makes it. Shannon's the first one.
Go, Shannon. Go, Shannon.
Lock throwing. It's a close race match now. Oh, he takes down Alex with him. Here comes Alan. Alan, no! Alan wipes out.
Watch out.
All the way under Alex. He gets under. Matt going under. Alex is hopping through. Alex leaves. Alex gets there. Alan is trying to get there. And Alan gets through. Matt is out. And Nicole is not going to get there.
LOL.
Shannon, you got there first.
Final round. 10 spins here, 10 spins down there, a lot of stuff in between. All right, we have Alex, Renee, Micah, Shannon, Evan, Alan. First person to finish this course wins immunity, guaranteed a spot in the final nine. Survivors ready. Go! Evan's quick spins to start off. Six people going in this final round.
Micah 7, 8, 9, 10.
Shannon's the first one out, followed by Evan. Go all the way under this obstacle. Shannon the first one. She's flying through, it's like boot camp right here. Evan going through, don't knock it. Alex is right behind. Evan going through, he's leaping. Evan and Shannon the first one on these spins. Alex going through, Renee's going through, everybody's through now. We got six people spinning. Make sure you spread out. Shannon is dizzy. She's gotta get through, her and Evan going. Gotta get Nay. Shannon the first one, followed by Evan. These two have led the whole challenge. Shannon looks determined in this one. Shannon walking straight. Take your time, you gotta lead. Shannon could win. Oh, Shannon with the drop. She's gotta go back. Evan now in the lead.
Renee, two. I'm five.
This is gonna be a huge win, fresh off of playing an idol. You're almost there. Don't give it up. Alex starting to chase behind. Alex is racing. Evan is through. Evan drops it. One toss and win immunity for Evan. Alex is trying to get through. Evan tosses. He's on.
Oh.
Everyone's tossing now. Shannon's going. Alex can win if he tosses it. No, everyone's short. Shannon with a chance for the win. Shannon's short. Evan's going, he's long, Alex is long. Or no, Renee's long.
Yes!
Red Micah makes it. Micah wins immunity.
That's what happened.
All right, Micah.
Jesus.
Individual immunity is on your head.
You
are guaranteed a spot. Wait, you're guaranteed a spot in the final nine. Cannot be voted out of this game. Congratulations, round of applause. So the other nine of you, not guaranteed safety. One of you will be going home this week. Micah is safe, so long as he keeps it. Everybody else, gotta go tribal council. I got nothing else for you. That's it.
Oh my God. I was so happy. I'm so happy that I have this. It was so necessary for one of us to win, but I'm just so happy that it was me, because it, I don't know, it just feels awesome to win.
After the challenge, we were cleaning up. I did it on purpose because I knew Shannon was really mad at me. I decided to clean up like right behind her.
You like were throwing my name around the entire challenge. Betrayal, no. Betrayal. Like,
I said it once.
Yeah, and if people heard that, they're like, oh, well, clearly Renee betrayed Shannon.
Is that Renee green? And Shannon? Interesting. Ooh.
Hey, no, that's the fucked entire, up. The
and you were like, time. No, I'll be like so straight up. I'll be 100%. Like, I have no reason to lie to you.
What did I tell you? What did I tell you?
Show me.
Just kidding.
Maybe.
Maybe. Get them digits.
Yeah.
Okay.
I told you that we'd be a secret, and then I'd cover you as long as people didn't know. You can't just throw my name out there because then people
don't know. That wasn't our entire, like, that's only part of what we talked about.
Ray and I talked last week and had an understanding where he would tell me information that was going on his side, and I would tell him information going on my side, so then we could use our numbers together because that would benefit both of us. He thought that it was a more like, oh, I'll protect your name if you protect my name type thing, which was not our deal.
Because I thought the whole like point of that was to, like, keep each other in the loop, and that's
I
not
can't keep you in the loop in 10 minutes. I literally
yes,
showed up to the plate.
Yes, you fucking can. Ow. What do you mean? Everyone's meeting up last minute. That's when all like the best like scheming and stuff goes on.
I literally got there last from the gym. Everyone was already together.
She could have been out, but I kept her in the game. So like I just, like, I lost it.
Or just, like, a warning, just a big warning, things have changed. Something to, like, let me know that, hey, you're still, like, on my side. Because now, like, you have no credibility with me.
If that's what you want to do right now, if that's what you just want to, like, say, hey, look, I don't want to work with you, then tell me. Because I literally saved you. I can show you.
I lost it, and I told her, I was like, you don't know anything. And, like, I just, like... It just went downhill.
Yo, if you don't want, like, look, I'm not gonna play games, yo. Like,
no,
if you don't want to work
with me,
that's fine.
Put yourself in my position. Like,
I am. I put me in a future alliance with you, okay? And I saved you. You're still
okay,
in
okay, well,
here.
Then, like, show me you saved you, because right now, like, what just happened doesn't match up with what you're saying, because, like, unless I see proof.
How many votes? You guys had 4. There were 7. There was a clear majority. Evan had an idol. Everyone knew that.
Okay, so...
Everyone knew that.
Then show me that things are gonna change.
But, like, literally, if I show you, you already just fucked me with Evan. You already literally just said...
Why did I just fuck you with Evan?
Like, Evan...
You fucked yourself with Evan. Yeah, you fucking voted for him, and he knows that.
Yeah, he knows that. He had an idol.
Maybe there was miscommunication, but I think he was just trying to, like, save his ass. We talked for, like... probably a half an hour after.
Yeah, I couldn't, like, I will even show you the time. It might not be 10 minutes. It might be, I don't know, a little less, a little more. I don't know.
He was just literally telling me whatever he thought I wanted to hear to try to, like, gain my trust back or gain, like, me as an alliance in the game. But I wasn't really having that.
So you said, like, how you were, like, Yiddish or skittish about, not Yiddish, skittish, about, like, because of what happened last time with... Michelle?
Alex is more over here, our side, because of me. Katie's more over here. Why? I don't know.
I know, like, my basis of trust isn't really good with them, obviously, because they didn't stick to what I was going to do. But, like, I guess, like, I, like, have never worked with anyone on Rosé.
We kind of said, like, why are you going to team up with the side that you know already flipped on you? Why would you side with them when you can side with us and get rid of them? So hopefully she takes that to heart.
Like, how do I know that you guys aren't, like, scheming to vote me out and you're just, like, keeping me in on it because you're just
I get that. If you feel like you're in, then fine, we'll battle against you guys. But, like, if you feel like you're on the lower...
I'm worried about it being a 5-5 split, but I'm not going to go home because I'm going to have to play my idol again this week. So now the target is probably either me, you, or...
Oh, absolutely.
Alan.
Absolutely.
But... I have the white idol. Fun fact. I have 2 idols.
Are you kidding me?
I played the first one. And I have this one.
Since when?
I found it way early. And I didn't want to tell you guys just because we never tested. I never tested you guys because we didn't ever vote and I wanted to be cautious. And...
Dude, fuck.
I was honestly never going to play it.
I don't know why. I can't be mad that he was hiding stuff from us. Like, I was really happy. That totally, like... changed my whole attitude on the game because I was feeling kind of sad, like, damn, now they have numbers and they're just going to keep plucking us off. But this immunity is really going to, it could really help us out if we use it the right way.
All right, guys. So I lied again. Sorry. I'm going to put all the cards on the table just because you guys are my 2 or my Silk Trio here. Alex did tell me that people were voting for me. So. Alex will be on our side because he was my inside man. So I need you guys not to tell or mention it around Alex, just because then we'll lose him. Then we'll know who.
That's huge.
Then we'll know who they're voting on.
Evan's a schemer. I still trust him. I like him. He's really smart.
I'm glad that this is all out in the open now.
That's why I was telling you guys, like, we're fine. I swear.
That was crazy. That was a really wild night. There's just such a roller coaster of emotion. First, the going into the vote, feeling pretty confident, then totally getting blindsided by the vote, then winning the immunity challenge, then coming back here, finding out that Evan has another idol, and then Evan says that Alex had told him everything. He played it off like he was really scared, but he knew he was going to be safe the whole time, which is, that kid's crazy.
They still think that I have the Sokotoa idol.
They think you have it.
They
wouldn't
think
that.
They're going to think that I'm going to keep immunity and give the idol to somebody else.
Oh my god. I just thought of that. Okay. No. Because they think you have it. So why would you give up immunity if you don't have an idol and plan on using it? So you give it to Shannon. You don't have anything, but they think you have something. They all vote for me. I have mine. I use mine. We're all safe. Unless they vote for Alan, but I don't think they do that. If they vote for Alan, we're screwed.
I definitely feel safe going into this week. I don't think people are going to assume that I'm going to give away the immunity.
I've got no more news for you guys.
We have to ask. Are you sure that's not?
Positive. That's, I do not have a twin.
You don't have blonde hair?
I'm a naturally born ginger.
Wait, do you actually have a twin?
Yes.
Oh, me too.
Really?
Yeah.
How? What gender?
Girl.
Me too. How many minutes?
11.
Jesus Christ.
I was asleep.
You were asleep in the womb?
Yeah.
Baby Michael,
lazy as fuck.
They're like, oh damn, is he dead? Oh no, he's
feeling pretty safe and confident that I can give away the immunity to somebody else without them having time to scramble and rechange their whatever strategy they're going for right now.
Do you want to come down quick? Am I in Micah's room? I'm with Austin right now. I was just talking about the vote and stuff. Alright, like how soon? Like now?
Bro.
You saved me. I love it. Alright.
That was fucking vicious.
That was
some straight, my goodness.
If Alex does not flip to our side, Renee and Matt will, either one of them will win this game. So, Alex is the key this week. I mean, I trust you the most now in any game because of what you just did tonight, and I appreciate that. Tearing up a little, but I'm just kidding. So, like, I want to take you to the end right now, just because I have immense amount of respect for you right now, just because of what you did. And I trust you. Soka Trio first, Alex second. That's how it's always going to be. Hopefully, he doesn't realize that before he has the opportunity to get me out, but, I mean, I trust him. I trust Alex right now.
Okay, one of them is safe. What do you do? I was just like, I'm gonna get all of you.
As individuals, I like them, but then when you get them together, they're just like, But I'm sure they feel the same way about us. That we're like the pest in their side, and I'm just like, they're the bane of my existence.
When Micah won, they're all like, yeah, yeah, yeah. And I'm just like, Micah wasn't our next target. I was like, I just want to be like, Blow Dart.
Best case scenario, Alex votes with us. It's 6-4. We take out Alan. We're aiming for Alan because we don't think he has an idol, or if anyone else has an idol, they wouldn't be as inclined to give it to him.
Hey, Micah. No, I'm just kidding. I would have been like,
Medium case scenario, it's 5-5, as in Katie stays with us and Alex goes with them. In which case, we've all agreed to stick with our vote.
Like, we've offered her a girl. I'm like, what?
Extended our arms out.
Come to the light side. Yeah.
And then worst case scenario, Katie and Alex go with them. It's 6-4, and Matt and Renee, I imagine, are probably the targets for tonight. Unless they really want to send that message home and they vote me instead. In which case, fuck the haters.
I think Molly and Nicole
are going to
vote
tonight. Okay, sounds good.
Okay, so we want to vote out Alan because we know there's one more hidden immunity idol in the game, so we just want to get him out because he's on their side and that's just one less person on their side.
Why don't we just throw out some false information? Whoever has the idol, I don't know who has it, but in case you guys do, let's just get rid of him for now.
So yeah, I pitched to Alex, like, me and Renee want to work with you. As long as we're in the game, you're not the target, but as soon as me and Renee get out, you and Evan are the two big targets in this game, and what's going to happen down the road is that all the weak people are going to form together and kick out everyone who's strong. So that was my pitch to him. I really want him to just vote with us and vote Alan.
Like, just say, like, oh.
Like, if you guys, if you know, like, Shannon has it, tell them, yo, they're voting Shannon.
Renee and I were talking earlier today. He was like, this is the second time we fucked up. The first, when we voted out Michelle and some of Alex because we thought he had an idol. And the second, when we didn't go with Micah at the last second because we felt Evan might play the idol. So I'm like, we're 0-2 right now, our little group. So here's hoping third time's a charm.
We are going to vote for Renee.
It's 100%.
Yeah. So right now, I am between a rock and a hard place going into this next tribal. I have an alliance with Evan. And he wants me and Katie to flip with Rose. And Matt is pitching an alliance, and actually Renee also pitched the same alliance with me, Matt, and Renee.
Because words as good as you can get in this game right now.
Yeah.
But at the same time, it's not like we don't have stuff to offer to.
They're basically pitching what they can offer to us, which really is only just their word, but I don't know how much I can trust in that.
Like, we can, like, protect you guys.
0% APR for 9 months.
Yeah.
Yes. But honestly, like, to me, like, it just sounded like we're feeding them our power by going with them. But at the same time, I trust Matt, like, 100%. The thing is, though, me and Matt can't be 100% until Renee's gone, because then me and him can be allies.
This is a really important
vote tonight, so. If we can get Renee out now, that will save all of us a lot of trouble down the line. Because he's a strong competitor.
I don't really want to make it 5-5 because that gives a chance of me being out. So like, I kind of need to stay firm. Oh, I'm trying to like think what's the smart move for me, but like, I don't know.
So are you on our side or you're not on our side?
Maybe you have 2 minutes to discuss.
Either way, there's pros and there's cons. But the one thing that would just screw me over is if I damage my alliance with him.
Yeah, they guarantee us top 6, but top 4? I really don't think so. It's not gonna happen.
So I think that we need to get Renee out now and get Alan out.
Do you think Matt and I want to work on this after?
Yes, I do.
So if Matt's gonna get Renee gone, we need Matt, Nicola, and Molly. We need 5.
And then we get out and out. Because I know you don't want to be 2 against 4.
Uh-huh. Okay. Well, let me know if anything changes after we work.
Bad news. Yeah, what's up? For this round, at least. And I just want to tell you to face that. Inspire me.
The only way we won't go home in the coming weeks is if we keep us 4 safe. So here's what I think would be the best option. We give that to Alan.
When we sit down, intersperse ourselves between them so they can't, like, whisper to each other.
I mean, is there any way that you and Katie could just side with us? Because I know that Matt would be fucked, and then it would just, it'd be a pick-off one by one. That's not what Survivor's supposed to be about.
You know, this is a game that we're playing here, but I love it so much, and I would love to stay in it.
Like,
I do this in the hallway after the intersperse.
Yeah.
I look okay.
I literally told him he will not get any of our 4 jury votes if he does this. He knows, he's not that much.
I get how everything's working, and I know that I'm fucked. I know that I am. Okay. But what I'm saying is, if you and him side with me, we have votes, right?
So people are probably going to come here soon.
Look at you playing the game.
Oh my god, it's the first game I've made.
I'm kidding. I mean, I'm telling you that no one would see this coming at all. And do you really trust them? Do you guys really trust them? You guys have worked with me and Matt.
So who would you want to get out?
Evan, Shannon, and Alan. We're the only 3 options.
Evan, Shannon, and Alan. Yeah, those are the only 3. And I mean, if I want to keep myself clean with Shannon, it wouldn't be Shannon.
Okay.
Thank you guys for me.
Yeah.
You always look so stressed out, man. Little girl, inside. I don't know, man. I think, like, when you're in the situation where you, like, are a chopping block, you will do whatever you can.
Stay alive.
Yeah, and when you said, do you want to keep yourself clean, he should have said, I don't care. But he hesitated, because he always wants to be on top.
Funny.
And honestly, if you think about it, Matt's lies with us even closer, because you're right, he doesn't have anyone else. Yeah, maybe he trusts Nicola, that's about it. You know what I mean?
Yeah. That word.
I mean, I gave Renee an outlet. He's not willing to take it because he's worried about his own safety. So if he's not gonna take it, I think
I'm gonna tell him now? I'm gonna tell Renee and I'm gonna tell Matt.
I mean, there's no reason to really tell Renee to find out, honestly.
It's just
that does happen.
Part of it's jury votes. Part of it is just being decent.
Like, isn't, like, who wants to walk into a tribal knowing that they're gonna be voted out? You know what I mean?
I mean, like, I would just like to know, just because, like, I'm kind of, yeah. I think for,
this was last night, but,
sorry.
Yeah, then it comes down to this.
So, Alex and Katie told me it's my last night tonight, and it sucks, you know, it just, it's crazy. It's, so I have to work toward it. Like, I don't know what else to do now. It's like last ditch effort.
Yeah, yeah. Last ditch effort. If you want to talk to, like, Katie and Alex for me, then please do. Just do it. Do what you can, man.
Yeah, I'll give them a call right now.
All right, see. You know, unless something happens at the last minute, then...
Evan, 7 votes against you last time, and you're still here. You made it. Were you surprised at how things turned out?
I was surprised that 7 people weren't on my side, but I wasn't surprised I got votes.
Evan didn't play the idol out of intuition. Evan played the idol because Alex told him. I mean, you can only sell so much, Alex.
Alex, Renee threw a lot at you.
Yeah.
Is that Ooh. All true?
But I think Renee knows what's going on tonight. So he's not happy about that. But parts of it are true. Parts of it are speculation.
What speculation?
Speculation.
I know that's the truth. I mean, things go across. Nicola, so we heard there was a line drawn, and now it seems like everything's for Renee. So where are these two sides, and how is it decided so certainly?
Everyone kind of knew that there's one pair. They're gonna go together. They're gonna make up their mind. It's Katie and Alex. Everyone knew that they would vote together and that they're gonna pick a side. And it's just a matter that they chose one side of the other.
So Alex, what did the decision come down to, and where does that leave you to?
I think the decision just came down to a matter of trust. You trust on one side to screw over the trust on the other side. And not just for this vote, but how does what you do now you just don't want any one side to get too powerful.
Micah, Alex said, you know, you don't want either side to get too powerful. Does that worry you that, okay, if it goes through this week, they could just swing back right the next time?
That's always a concern, but Survivor's a game that you have to play week by week. I think going forward, it won't be an issue, and if it is, that's the game.
Molly, last time you were identified as the only one without kind of a duo.
Yeah.
And you're also someone from the old Rosé tribe, and it sounds like things are somewhat split along those old tribal lines. So, after last vote, where did that leave you with the two sides?
Well, I mean, clearly, some words were exchanged where they expected more from me. And, I mean, I didn't feel like I was in their top 3 people or whatever.
But if you're thinking of, like, the long run, like, jury votes, you're not going to get our jury votes. You should have lied to our face 2 weeks in a row.
So. What? Okay, I didn't lie to you that past time. I told you guys beforehand that I was thinking Micah. Because just like, I was shown
that
types beforehand.
2 weeks in a row where you like were shown to be disloyal, so.
I told you, I straight up told you that first time that I was going to be voting a different way. And then the second time, I had to do what I had to do. Like,
okay,
you know, like, you got to play the game at some point. You can't always play a control game.
My question for you is, if you were on the bottom of our group, why would joining another group bring you up to the top?
I mean, I saw opportunity on this side. I didn't see opportunity.
So you do see yourself moving up in there?
I mean, there's a chance of it. Like, okay. You never know. You never know how this game goes. Like, you gotta just take risks. You can't always play it safe. You gotta make a difference in, like, your game.
So, Alan, you found yourself with this 4 voting last
time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I didn't see
Yo,
you.
Yo, hey, everybody. What's up, guys? I'm here.
How much of the side you chose was feeling valued, or, you know, it seems like to be a topic that's coming up, where you are in the totem pole? So,
I mean, I think based upon the lines that were drawn at last vote, we don't have a choice but to trust each other. Like, us 4 going into this one, we need every vote that we could get. And so I think that we're good. Like, I think that we're fine. And I think that at least, hopefully, if this vote goes the way that everybody thinks it's going to go, we'll be fine for next week, too.
The elephant in this whole tribal is that everyone sort of said how they're voting. Renee, are you just, you got any last pitch? Or are you just out?
I didn't lie to anyone. I didn't play the game in an unfair way. I told everyone what I was going to do. And people that I've told that I was going to keep in, I kept in.
Shannon, you gave a... You just...
What are your thoughts on that?
Well, then we definitely had miscommunication at some point when we talked about getting numbers for each side to go together.
I never said that.
Okay, I don't want to do this.
It's not even like what I told Shannon is that I would keep her in the game, and that's what I did.
That was half of what you told me. The other half of
you're still the you're still here. You should be grateful. I mean, like,
I know it worked.
Where do you see the game going from here if everything holds true and you're voted out tonight? Alex tried to get Evan's trust, and I saw that Evan doesn't really trust him. I had a chance to talk to Evan a little bit before Tribal, and I saw that Evan is skeptical of Alex. And Katie obviously is just flirting. She does, her feet don't touch the ground. She's kind of just like a balloon that Alex holds. Alex has been looking to work with Matt. If that means anything, and then, you know, that implies Katie as the balloon.
I think your nation shows some fucking respect to Katie.
I said what I knew. I just said what I knew.
Everybody's assuming Katie doesn't have a mind of her own, that's cracking.
No, you're just mad because I said that you were looking to look at that. I mean, obviously, that has been thrown around, and you just want to play this flip-flop game with everyone, with both groups, and I mean, if you guys want to know maybe where he could flip next time, like, that's... Micah, you've got immunity. How does that feel?
It feels great. But just in case there is a plan B or a plan C.
Plan C?
I don't know. I think I'm going to stick with that.
Okay.
Is there plan B for you?
Now you just put the shit out.
I don't know. I thought I was going to say something cool and then just wasn't.
Okay. Well, you cannot boo for Micah. It is time to vote. Alan, you're down here. We'll start with you.
This one, I'm hoping this one is just straightforward. Tribal.
I mean, I pitched what I could at Tribal. I don't know if I will shift anything. He's probably gonna say it.
Sorry, bud. No hard feelings. I just don't think you have the idol. You did a good job floating, not gonna lie. Jealous.
I can't act innocent and just be nice forever.
If anyone has a hidden immunity idol and you would like to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Yo!
That wasn't an awesome one.
That would have been sick.
All right.
Classic.
Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the Tribal Council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Renee. Alan. Renee.
That's
the
guy.
He's chicken scratch.
Alan.
Underline it because I spelled it right.
Yeah. Renee. Alan.
Who the fuck is that one?
Alan. Renee. That's four votes, Alan. Four votes, Renee. Two votes left. Renee. That's five votes, Renee. Four votes, Alan. One vote left. Tenth vote. Second member of our jury.
Renee. Oh, you spelled it right. You
that? Yeah.
Renee. Renee, Tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. lot of talk of tribal tonight. One of the lessons learned is that there are two sides and one is gaining the power, but based on what was said, we'll see how long that lasts. That's it. You guys are good. Head back.
Stay tuned for scenes from our next episode. Next time on Survivor.
Best eye candy in the world is gone. So pissed.
Alex and Katie made a decision, but their choice was far from permanent.
18 minutes before the vote, and I have no fucking clue what's going on.
3, 2, 1, show. And everyone's forced to reevaluate as they learn how the tribe perceives them. Who needs a mute button?
It's a really cool game, and I stirred up the pot during tribal so they could know what Alex was up to. I knew more than people thought. Thanks, Austin. This has been a great experience, and it's awesome. It's just anyone out there who wants to do Survivor should just do it. They should play Survivor. It's a great time. It's not even on the, like, it's just a great time. No words. That's it.